skeletal race. He drove a big black spire through the void of space. From the cemetery planet of the living dead, he's got a robot monster with a TV head and the ghost of a tombstone over his bed. And if they beam you on board, don't go in the basement.
Sonic cattle prod, we'll have him shaking and twitching like a pocket god.